and welcome back to Deborah's Glad Tidings. This is just a brief announcement to let you know that there will be no story time on tonight. Today is a chemo day for me, which is a very long, exhausting day. So I repeat, we will not have story time tonight, but we will resume story time tomorrow at 10 p.m. And tomorrow you will get a doubleheader since we didn't have story time tonight. Hope to see you there.